Tennessee likes to run the football, obviously. They are the second most rushes in the conference. Missouri's going to have to find a way to shore that up. They'll be tested today. Josh Heupel going to certainly step on the gas as much as he can. Something tells me we're going to have some points on the board today.
I do believe so, sir.
Our energy all day long, playing for each other, inspiring each other. Don't look at the scoreboard, just keep coming at them, being the most physical, most energetic team for 60 minutes. Everybody got me?
The approach, and it is football time in Tennessee. Here's a play fake and a fire long downfield. Caught! Yeah! Devontae Payton! What a beautiful throw! That's a loss of 7 on that play. Second and 4, handoff to Jamari Small, left guard, breaks it. Boom! To the 20, gets to the 15, down to the 13-yard line. Handoff tailback, going left to the 5, to the end zone. Touchdown, Tyon Evans. Baby, he swallowed up and dropped. Handoff goes to Evans, breaks it up the middle. It's a foot race to the 20, to the 30. He's at midfield. Can anybody catch him? To the 40, to the 30, to the 20. The answer is no. Touchdown, Tyon Evans. 92 yards right up the middle.
Out of the pistol, Bazelak fakes it, throws, intercepted. Picked off at the 33-yard line by Jeremy Banks. Banks looking like a running back.
Handoff goes to Evans, and he's in for a Tennessee touchdown. First down, Hooker play fake, fires long, man open. At the 35-yard line in Missouri territory, Hooker. Straight drop, screen pass near side, Bayless Jones catches, breaks a tackle, breaks another one, gets
up
to the
middle,
to the 15,
going.
To the 10, 5, touchdown Tennessee! Second quarter, our score, Tennessee 35, Missouri 10. Great play on the ball, give it to him again over left tackle, and he breaks it to the 30. Hooker keeps it, breaks a tackle at the 20, stays on his feet down to the 13-yard line.
Hooker keeps it himself, and he'll get into the end zone.
Slumming to the ground.
And that kick is perfect. A first half that has been completely dominated by Tennessee in every facet of the game. Over the middle, passes, caught, touchdown Tennessee on 3rd and 18. Over the middle, and that one is picked off. Jalen McCullough with the interception. Here goes Marcus Pierce to the end zone, touchdown. 27 yards on the carry. The walk-off gives him 6.
A very impressive offensive showing today by Josh Heupel as his Tennessee offense put 62 points on the board. Here in Columbia, the final score, Tennessee 62 and the Missouri Tigers 24.